Today, the ceremony. The legislation will allow undocumented accusers of for-profit college chain of predatory lending. The Consumer Financial Protection Bureau is suing ITT Educational Services, which is located in 40 states. The federal agency says ITT tricked students into high-interest loans and made misleading promises about job prospects after graduation.
So though ITT marketed itself as improving consumers' lives, it really was just improving its bottom line.
ITT said the claims don't have merit. The Consumer Financial Protection Bureau is seeking fines against ITT and restitution for students.
Tonight at 10 o'clock.